Hi there, welcome out to our Let's Play of Castlevania. Your host Shelty, and we're going through here. The goblin players with no health because I didn't figure out the bog being flurred. My bad. Oh, the naiads. Kind of cool, really. Just walking through a place. Oh, what? Okay, it starts me on half health now. Need to remember the block button with my left trigger. Crap. I'm getting wrecked here. How far back did it put me? Oh. Yeah. Thanks for your help, Mr. Goblin. What was an orc? Gonna die, aren't I? Crap. No. Gotta wait. Man, this is not good. Oh crap! Oh, there's a little gap in there I need to go through. No, this game doesn't put me on edge at all, does it? Nearly. Better than dying. And this game gives you like minimal options to survive. Now it's... What? Oh, now it's these things. Here's some health. I mean, there was one before, but I need more. This is not going well. I don't care what you guys think. I'm dying here. There we go. Oh great, now's another cutscene. Won't end well. I have to fight that, don't I? I look at me praying.
Forgive me, brother, but my need is far greater than yours.
It sure is. What? Forged from the heart of a dying star. Wait, that's something else. Is that a weapon upgrade? Okay, so that's a grappling hook. Okay. Oh. That is so cool. Kind of lame, but so cool. Damn it! Where's some health? I need some. Surely there must be some. Oh crap! Maybe being airborne's not a good plan, so why don't I jump up? Oh man. Yeah, I'll restart from the last checkpoint. Okay, I get more health this time. Full health is not a luxury I can get in this game, apparently. Oh, that's what that does. Oh, hey, I'm getting the hang of it. Jumped away from it. My bad. Oh crap. What's he doing now? Oh, he's coming for me. Okay, it's a fair fight. Yeah! Oh wait, what? No. No hugs. Is his eyes glowing? Is it me? They weren't glowing before. Guys, I think he's mad. Hit right, press right trigger to finish him off. I'll press the right trigger. Here's a bit. Is it a button for down quick? Oh, it's not attacking while in the air. What'd I do? Again, while those guards down, those guards always up. Why is it mine like that? Crap. You're always up. I need to stop doing jumping attacks on this guy. He doesn't like them. I mean, he likes them because he hits me for them, but still. What? Press right trigger. Maybe it means hold right trigger? Because I'm pressing it, it's not doing it. Oh, right, that. Get the thing he does. Damn it, this game's tricky. Well, not really, I'm just really bad at it, maybe. Oh no, no, I'm doing good, doing good. Damn it. Saw that one coming. Didn't see that one coming though. Okay, just press, hold it. Nope, that didn't work. What? Wait for the inner circle to glow white. Understand that part, it's gonna be a bit easier. Hopefully. What? Man, this game's actually fun. I keep dying, so it's not as fun as it'd like to be. Okay. Wait for the inner circle to glow white before pressing any button. Got it. Oh, I did it again. Okay, so every time it does it, I gotta press a button. Got it. Okay. So yeah, after this I'll get it a bit better, but until then, I'm gonna keep dying. Far in a way. We're nearly done. Video's nearly over. At least it's that part, not like the beginning of the fight. I think the game hasn't told me yet. I think getting bitch slapped around too kind of sucks. Is there any way to increase my damage or just not die in general? Crap. No. Bad whatever you are. Okay, so whenever it goes white. Come on! Yeah! That was tricky. What's in here? I can now carry more daggers. Alright, I had daggers the whole time. These daggers have been balanced to be thrown with extraordinary precision. They are made of silver and small bones of saints hidden in their grips. Both characteristics of the weapons destroy the power against supernatural beings, especially those who are descendants of the like of Broke Dark Lord. Huh. That's in the bad episode. Don't be told. Check out the other one if you haven't already, and we'll see you on the next one.